later to ask Maxie more. That was not give her the feeling she did something wrong. Just trot, ignore her, trot, and start counting back again.
Good. She does not want to go to stay, she's only curious about doing.
So don't tell the horse in this moment it was wrong because in the end you want it, but you want it only on your aid, yeah?
Yep.
Yeah. Now help her a little bit. Now you see, she starts to relax a little bit. She's that human dog, and always get a feeling to jump forward. Allow her to stretch. Allow her to open the neck. But bring her nearly to the right bending, to the counter bending and flexion. That has two positive things. On the one hand, she allows you to ride. On the other hand, you prepare directly the new direction, yeah? Because in the end, you want to do a slight change, but you want it subtle and on your aid. And if you want to swing around the counter better, she has to wait, yeah? So that's the point. And in that moment, she does not wait for the flying change. But help her a bit from behind. If you don't lose the energy, jump in front of the leg. A bit more jump, yeah? Doesn't matter. Take a bit of working better. The more subtle she gets, the more energy you have to bring. Easy, but easy. Positive body tension. Yeah, allow her to stretch. Allow her to relax. And in the moment she's waiting and she does not think of the flying change, then we give a very short. Very good now. Yeah. Then give a very short signal that you doesn't matter want to do it, but then we'll stay behind. Yeah. You need to be, although you want to give a soft aid, you need to be clear. Yeah. Do it again. But then she's able to do it out of the stubbornness, but in a correct way. You bring the positive tension. You took the negative tension out of her, but you have to bring the positive tension back. You have to bring the positive tension back into her, yeah? The more subtle she gets, the more energy you have to bring from behind. And give it very short, although she relaxed, let her know that you do the flying change now.
Yeah.
Yeah? If she's too relaxed, she does not get the motion to jump off the ground and then you get the change back behind. You want her to be relaxed, but you have to give a signal that you do it now, yeah? Otherwise, if she has at least no preparation, it's difficult for her. Do a change of pace, same to the other direction. But stay close to the counter camera. Little half hold, there you see as well. She has to help her, and she's not anymore straight, because she needs to support her hand to stay in counter camera. So, the same way, you bend her to the left, bring her in counter and in flexion. Yeah, but that's the point, doesn't matter. Risk with the stay. Every mistake makes you smarter, doesn't it? Keep on going. I'll correct her, but keep on going. Little apple. Yes. And that's something many, many riders at home try to avoid a mistake. No, risk a mistake in the end, because every mistake makes you smarter. Every mistake tells you where is the limit, where do we have to work on, where is still the problem. Yeah, that's right, let's keep on going. Correct her. Good. And sometimes you have to go a step backwards to go too forward again. Good. But it does not help us to have a flying change with tension before and afterwards at the same thought. So keep on going, right? Start forward. Have her in front of your leg. Yeah, but you take her away. Exactly. You build up the positive tension from the hind leg that jumps forward, not sideways. Forward in the hind leg, jump. Help her, what did you say? If something goes wrong, I jump. Yes, have her in front of your leg, eh? Feel the jump, feel the energy from behind. Good. And then you give a short signal that you now do the flying change. You give the commando, yes. And then you get to the edge, yeah? Level 7. And jump. Have her in between. Good. But always make her way. Do the same again. You change your brain. And now, during the diagonal, you think already of counter landing and flexion. Easy. Make her lose the supple. Bring energy from behind back. In the same moment you make her lose the supple, you have to start to work from the other leg. Just correct it. Do it again. Then even if you want to do the flying change, I want her to stay more supple than you. And jump. Keep on going.
then you give a short signal from behind that she's jumping from behind, and then you give the change. Yes, that's a little bit unsure if it's really now the moment to do it, but that's the point how you can control it. Again, the counter can jump. Good. But that is work that makes the horse really confident in our aid and really waiting. Not that the horse is always nervous. When do we do it? When do we do it? Yeah, make her relax. But in the same moment you take the tension, the negative tension out of her, you have to bring positive tension. Little Harpo, active from behind, you jump. Play with her. Yes, little Harpo, make her lose her supple. In the same moment she starts to get more supple, you bring more energy from behind. Yes, but in a supple body, in a supple character. Yeah, now you can start to jump from behind. Sit and jump. Yeah, Harpo, play with her, take it with the reins and renew the energy. If you want to do the flying change, give her a short signal. And now, yeah, but that's more. Now she tries to wait for you, Harpo. And now she does not get nervous if you put any aid on her. Now she allows you to ride. Good. Now she allows you to come. Now it's your turn. Now you need to ride. Yes. Good, get better. And give her a short walk. But now you see, she gets one more credit for the first one. Now you see, she gets the connection hand leg back out. She starts to open the neck, but the upper leg is carrying weight. And she's round, and it's really perfect for the short in the end. She could be maybe, like, no, it's good. A bit uphill it gives me, but now the short neck starts to open. Good, and then give her a short walk. That was very good. And that's perfect. Where I always say sometimes, we need the time. We are not, neither we nor the horses are perfect from the beginning. So we need the time to improve the horse. And the better we end every lesson, the better we start the next day, the more relaxed we start the next day. But it is always a journey. Good, let her relax, stretch. Stretch and stretch. Good. Okay. Can you a short moment drop, or is it getting too much forward? That's important, because that was a lot of concentration for her and a lot of work. Not maybe like hard work, carrying, connecting, but to change this and to be confident really to wait for the rider's aid. If you see the horse, it wasn't already hard work. But you see that she starts to sweat because she was really unsure in the beginning, but you really could see how she in the end starts to breathe and okay. And every horse, if you see it from another point of view, horses are living all if they still would live in the nature, they would live in a group with one leader. So in general, normally horses are used to have a leader. And if you feel it, horses are happy to have a leader. Because they don't need to take care for everything. They can relax and they can say, okay, my rider takes care of it. But in that moment, you are absolutely responsible to do it. I mean, they don't have any natural enemies, so in the end, nothing could happen. But horses are escaping from their nature. So we always have to give them confidence and say, as long as I'm here, everything is fine. So like you see in this beginning, she was like, catching, she was fine, she was willing to work, but a bit unsure how and how to do it in the right way, and she wanted to do it best, but you saw she was really not completely confident. In the end, we're like, okay, I got it. And you can ride. Good, some trouble. Yeah, the same idea. Let's see if we can make her swing more. That's much better than in the beginning. Yeah, and sit, exactly. Sit that loose. Good. Yeah, it's very good basic seat and allow her to swing. Good. Yeah. Allow her to move. and then show the image. Yes, and use the moment that she allows you now to write. Keep on working on this. Good, that the whole post speaks. Exactly. Yes, and then you go down.